Good morning to all honorable sisters and teachers present in this premises. Today, we all have gathered here for a special occasion. Every year, we celebrate this day as birth anniversary of our foundress, Mother Teresa of Saint Rose of Lima, with lot of enthusiasm. But as you all know, this year, there is a big pandemic which has badly affected all our celebrations. Mother Teresa of St. Rose of Lima was a charismatic social reformer and a kind-hearted educationist who was born on 29th January 1858 to Peter D. Lima and Mary D. Lima at Georgetown in Madras. Her baptized name was Mary Grace. At a very early age, she lost her mother, but her father to be great hero in her life. When she was 28 years old, she was invited to teach in a school in LFP, that is in Kerala, managed by the Carmelite priest. A little later, Mary Grace, who took her oath to be a Carmelite sister, was professed in 1884 and subsequently named Sister Teresa of St. Rose of Lima. This young, dynamic woman, vulnerable at the same time, was endowed with an astonishing courage and an unfailing faith in the providence of God. In 1879, Grace arrived at LFP as an headmistress to St. Joseph's School. This turned out to be a milestone in her life, the life of intense prayer, sacrifice, and missionary zeal of the Carmelite priest inspired Grace to dedicate her whole life to God. In 1887, she was entrusted with the responsibility of educating and caring for the needy and oppressed in Ernakulam. It was for this noble mission that she founded the Congregation of Carmelite Sisters. Sister Teresa and her congregation became the pride with its selfless service to the mankind. Mother Teresa's remarkable life came to a tragic end on September 12, 1902. Today, the congregation works in more than 120 communities worldwide in schools and colleges, technical institutes, social works and social action centers, hospitals, homes for aged and sick, orphanage, and also in the prisons. They work with a motto, empowerment through education. Today, on this auspicious day, we all pray Mother Teresa of St. Rose of Lima, our dear mother, we love you. Pray for us, your beloved children.
Yeah.